So welcome everybody, welcome to One Heart Meditation. Today is July the 10th, 2022. Welcome to this oneness meditation. So let's begin. Let's begin by just taking in a deep breath. And let it all go. Take in another deep breath. Just breathe in and allow your lungs and your whole body to fully inflate. And when you can breathe in no more, then slowly start to let it all out. Breathe in one more time. And then slowly let it all out. Continue to follow the rhythm of your own breathing with the intention of elongating your breath as much as it is still comfortable for you. And as you're breathing in, imagine that you're breathing in infinite possibilities. Each time you breathe in, you're breathing in more of that infinite possibilities. And as you breathe out, let go of anything and everything that does not support you in this moment. And allow yourself to come back to this moment. Come back to your body. Come back to this moment. In this moment, there's no need to think. Just be here with yourself. Just be here and be yourself. No need to think of anything at all. And if thoughts should come in, then simply allow it to leave as easily as thoughts come in. And allow your body to become as relaxed as possible. Make sure you are sitting in a comfortable position. And if you need to, then adjust how you're sitting to allow yourself to feel comfortable in your own skin, so comfortable that you don't even remember that you have a body. And when you feel yourself relaxed enough, and it's in the present moment, and shift your attention into your heart. Just pay attention to how you feel within your heart in this moment. When you're in this moment, in your heart, choose to feel peace. Whatever peace means to you, allow yourself to be able to choose to feel that within your heart. Within this peace, allow yourself to go beyond peace. Allow yourself to feel pure love from Source. Whatever pure love means for you, allow yourself to feel that. In your heart. In your whole body. And allow this to be all around your body as well. Allow this bubble of peace and pure love from Source. To be in you. And all around you. Allow yourself to let go of who you think you are in this moment. No matter who you think you are, allow yourself to let go of that idea. And allow yourself to go further within. To go beyond your ideas of who you feel you are, who you think you are. And should it resonate with you, allow yourself to drop all of that. Allow yourself to be more than that. Allow yourself to remember that you are a thought of Earth. You are a thought of Mother Earth. And Mother Earth is also a part of you. Allow yourself to remember that you are a part of the sun, of Father Sky. And that Father Sky is a part of you as well. Allow yourself to remember that you are a part of the solar system. And the solar system is a part of you as well. Remember that you are a part of this galaxy. And this galaxy is a part of you as well. Remember that you are part of this time-space continuum. And this time-space continuum is a part of you as well. Allow yourself to remember and that you have a body. And you are so much more than this body. Allow yourself to remember that even though you have just one body, but you are more than this body. You are the consciousness. That exists. We cannot be confined to just one body. You are also all the other bodies. You are also the earth. You are also the sun. You are also the solar system. You are also galaxy. You are consciousness experiencing itself. Using this body to experience itself, and you are so much more So simply be patient with yourself. And take a deep breath in. And let it all go. And take another deep breath in. And pay attention to what it is that you are experiencing through this body. And take another deep breath in. And let it all go. Allow yourself to fully appreciate this body, this beautiful body. Take another deep breath in. And let it all go. When you're ready to come all the way back into your body, and open your eyes when you are ready to come all the way back.